Hello, my dear children. I'm back with a new story for you. And this week, the story which I'm going to read for you is The Clever Rat. Okay? And this book is published by BPI India Private Limited. And this story is edited by Patrick Morris. Let's start reading the book. Teddy the Hippo and Cappy the Mouse, okay, lived in a jungle. They were best friends. Miss Teddy Hippo and Cappy Mouse, they were best friends. One day, Teddy smiled and told Cappy,
"My body is larger than yours. You're so tiny when you stand beside me."
Cappy was very nice. He just kept silent. When, you know, Teddy was laughing at him, he kept quiet and just smiled at him. Okay. One day, the weather was very hot and Teddy, he was too, you know, heavy. His body was very heavy, so he was very irritated with the hot weather. And he said, "I would like to go for a cool bath." And he decided to go for a swim. And he wore a cap and sunglasses and went to the river to take a bath. When Teddy was almost near the river bank, he slipped and fell down into a deep trench. There was a trench, okay, and he fell down into the deep trench. That hole, it was near the river bank. And Teddy's body was very big and heavy, and now he found very difficult to get out of the hole because he was very heavy and it was not easy for him to come out of the hole. So he cried out for help loudly, "Help, help, somebody please help me." At last, Windy, a rabbit, and came along and saw Teddy in the hole. And Windy said to Teddy, "I need a rope and some friends to pull you out of the hole." Okay. And then Windy Rabbit brought his friend, called his friends. Then Windy and his friend Diggy the brown bear, then came with a thick and long rope because they knew that Teddy's body was too heavy. So they brought a thick and long rope. Okay. And then they tied the rope around Teddy's waist and then they tried to pull Teddy out of the hole. But Teddy pulled and pulled, but Teddy's body was too heavy for them to pull him out. Now Windy Rabbit said, we are so sorry that we cannot pull you out from the hole because your body is so big and very heavy. Okay. Now Teddy, he was very sad. He cried sadly, "I have a friend. His name is Cappy. I think he will be able to help me out of here. He is very intelligent." Okay. So, "Oh, Cappy the mouse, I know him too," said Diggy bear, the brown bear, "and let me call him for help." And Diggy bear called Cappy. And finally, Cappy the mouse arrived at the hole and he spoke to Windy Rabbit and Diggy Bear. "I have an idea. We can help my friend Teddy out of his hole, but I need your help." Okay. And then Cappy and his friends Diggy and Windy then dug a tunnel through the sand from the trench till the river. Okay. They dug a tunnel, and by doing that, the water from the river flowed through the tunnel into the trench. Okay, they made a lovely small tunnel. Okay, from trench till river, and then the water from the river flowed through the tunnel into the trench, into the hole. Finally, there was enough water in the trench for Teddy to float. And you know, teddies can swim, hippos can swim. So there was enough water in the trench for Teddy to float. And Teddy finally managed to climb out of the hole. Okay. And Cappy's idea helped to save Teddy's life. So dear children, story is finished. What did you learn from the story? This story teaches us not to judge anyone from the outward appearance. Okay? We all have our unique qualities. Okay? We all are different. So, don't compare yourself with others. Okay? Okay, dear children. See you next week. God bless you all. Love you all.